myself Ajit Pratap Singh. Today in this video of class 6 science, we will talk about activity number 2, in which we have to classify the following things as natural or human made. As you can see that mountains are natural things, trees are natural things or living things, right? Bridges are man-made things, as we all know. Laptops are also man-made things. Coal are natural things. Cars are man-made things. So these are classification of some natural and human-made things or man-made things. Okay. Now we will talk about activity number 3. In this, we will talk about the common properties in the following groups of things. In the group C, we have put exercise, book, pen, pencil, eraser, sharpener. The D, petrol, kerosene, diesel, coal, wood, over gas. So classification is not confined to only living things. Non-living things can also be classified whenever these are required in some various ways. It can be done on the basis of what they are made of, okay, or how they are used and whether they are natural or human made. Materials such as wood, cotton and jute occur naturally, as we all know, because they are natural, they are obtained naturally. However, ceramic, plastic, glass and steel are human made or man made. You can see various the examples like this of how classification is used to make our work easy at home and also at school. So student, classification is very, very important everywhere, whether it is for living or non-living. Okay. So now I am hopeful that you will be able to tell about classification of things on the basis of living and non-living things. So that's it in this video. Have a great day.